This video is all about the world's first ship. Have you ever known who were the first to construct ship? The ancient Egyptians were the first to build the ship. Pescano is the world's oldest known ship, dating between 1840 and 710 BC. It is now in Drents Museum in Assen, Netherlands. The boat dugout style canoe measuring 298 cm long, 44 cm wide, formed from a single pine log. The boat was discovered in 1955 during the construction of Dutch A28 motorway. The local farmer Hendrik Wenders noticed the log and took it for further inspection. He gave the boat to University of Groningen, where it was examined and freeze-dried for prevention.